guys, we're November 2019. Grandpa George here. We're back at Cali Kid Corals. It's been 3 years now. We're gonna go inside and we're gonna repopulate Grandpa George's tank. Come on! What's up?
Grandpa George, buddy, welcome.
We're
come
back,
on, man.
Yes.
Go.
Wow.
Dude, you guys have grown!
Yeah, this is our retail area. I got a special surprise for you. Come on, let's check it out. So this is our farm area.
Wow.
Right here.
Whoa!
And this is our big boy right here.
How many gallons is this?
So this guy is about 700 gallons on the display and total water volume about 900.
Wow. How did you get it in here?
So we actually had to take out one of the windows to get this beast in here. Yeah, it didn't come through the front door. It came through the side right here, one of the windows.
This is incredible.
Yeah, it's our pride and joy. It's our main display tank.
All these corals. Look at all the color. My gosh, how big was your biggest tank in your other spot?
Biggest tank at the other facility was about 250. So quite a good amount more.
Quite a
water
little bit
going.
More.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
That is awesome. Now, as you know, you helped me out a few weeks ago when Grandpa's tank crashed.
Yes.
It's healthy now. It's come back. Stuff is starting to grow. And we want to start to paint a picture with it. I mean, we want a Picasso of our 150-gallon tank.
Okay.
So what coral, what SPS do you recommend that we can start with?
So if we're going to be painting a picture and we want the Picasso,
yes.
of the best,
color.
I would say we're going to go with one of our new releases, which is the Cali Kid Mr. Organic.
Cali Kid Mr. Organic.
Yes.
I've seen that one, Mr. Organic with the K, right?
That's correct.
That
yes.
is awesome. All right, let's see. Let's
and this
see where
guy right here is probably the nicest frag that we picked out for you.
Wow. All right, so tell me a little bit more about the Cali Kid Mr. Organic with the K.
So this specific piece is a new release that we've had in our farm for about 3 years, aquaculturing it. This is the first time we've actually cut it and fragged it. So yeah, you'll be getting one of the very first pieces that we have here at the shop. And it's a beautiful piece, man. It's got some real nice colors in it, some great polyp extension. And it's one of our favorite pieces here at the shop.
Nice. Where is it originally from?
Indonesia. So it's an Indonesian acro. We actually acquired it before Indonesia closed when they stopped exporting. And we've been aquaculturing it ever since. So it's the first time we've cut it.
Wow. Okay. So now you remember that Grandpa George's tank crash.
Yes.
So right now is the perfect time to do an aquascape.
Yes.
How is this coral going to grow? Is it going to grow, you know, to the size? What do you recommend?
So this specific piece, because it is such a showstopper piece, I would recommend putting it right in the middle.
Okay.
It gets some great growth. It looks more of a bush-looking coral, very evenly growth tips.
Okay.
And just because of the colors on it, I would put it right in the middle.
Awesome. Okay. All right, guys. We're going to bag her up and take her home.
Nice.
You should put gloves now.
Come to Papa.
Yeah.